At Thin Air, we enable you to track the untrackable with continuous and contextualized visibility into current manufacturing blind spots and get you closer to the ideal of Industry 4.0 and smart manufacturing.
We enable you to get the data you want and that you didn't even know you needed from your entire operation.
So the best way to explain Thin Air today is better business decisions today for humans and supercharged AI in the future. We focus on efficiency and quality with our Internet of Everything approach. Everything in your operations is visible now. It's like shining a floodlight on your operations where you were trying to see things with a flashlight before.
Sonar is one unified view of all of your operations and can be accessed anywhere around the world.
Materials, equipment, assets within a manufacturer's plant. Where is it located? Did it move? Where did it move? What temperatures, what humidity is it exposed to? Are machines running properly?
So what we've done is we've created a new class of data that's accessible and usable today by the most novice of users inside your four walls and the most advanced data scientists.
They can create triggers and alerts that will tell them when temperature is too high in this walk-in freezer or vibration's too high on this machine that they've been operating for 20 years.
What makes Thin Air more cost-effective than our competitors is the ability for you to take the assets you already own and ingest data from them, so you don't necessarily need to invest in new beacons and devices if you already have smart machines. The ability for you to use your existing infrastructure can augment the cost as well, so our platform is designed to be infrastructure agnostic, meaning we can use your APs, for example, if you have them installed already because your organization needs Wi-Fi in your facility. You might be able to offset the cost of your infrastructure by using some of your own access points.
The path to ROI for our customers is much faster simply because we're solving more than one problem with one infrastructure. Not only does real-time locationing, but it has 40 plus abilities: temperature, humidity, vibration, voltage, amperage, the existence of light, rotation. One single infrastructure, near unlimited use cases, much faster path to ROI.
Beacons and devices and sensors that are out on the market have improved exponentially over the last 5 to 10 years and will continue to do so. They're getting cheaper, they're getting more cost effective, they're also adding new ability types. So our platform allows our clients to continually expand what use cases they tackle with our ability to future-proof their platform.
I'm most passionate about seeing a customer from start to end of the whole deployment process. So from the time they receive one sensor to them becoming a pro at our platform Sonar really makes me excited. So I would say from your first sensor, deploying your first sensor, we're able to provide support, whether that's with videos, meetings as needed.
So the value of this new class of data is a picture of your operations that nobody's ever seen before. A lot of things had to come together at this point in history to make this moment in time possible.
We love innovation. Right, we love the new stuff, we love the cutting edge. So we've got an entire team of people dedicated to vetting new sensors, vetting new hardware, vetting new technology. If it's at the forefront of IoT, we have it, we're working on it. You can rest assured that when there's something new, you'll be able to do it through Thin Air. And that's the beauty of the system, right?
Are you ready for a complete data picture to ensure digital transformation success with better, more profitable production decisions? Then you are ready for Thin Air. Learn more at thinair.io.